This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities. And will like never before, this is about being the best.
This one could be the match of the night.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Well, regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Well, what's your take right now on Brock Lesnar?
Once the opening bell rings, he's about as aggressive as they come. Few can argue that.
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
You know, and that type of aggression is not something you can teach. That's why he's so feared by his peers.
I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's on the defensive here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Way. Smart strategy there.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Brock Lesnar starting to teeter.
Listen to this crowd. They can feel the power of the Warrior being unleashed.
The first time for everything, I guess.
Ouch! Wow! Brock Lesnar went down hard that time.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Looks like Warrior's starting to fade a little bit. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a setback for him.
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it?
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Brock Lesnar looking worn out now. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. This might not end well.
Komm, das war doch recht zeitig.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it. Two.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Boy, he just got laid out.
Look at the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. Look up intimidation. You'll see his picture by it.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's delivering an old-fashioned...
Oh, what a counter.
Whoa, don't get up.
Ultimate Warrior running out of gas. This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
From where I sit, they both appear to be...
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over? I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Brock Lesnar making his statement as we speak.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
And will this be it? It may be. Two.
Dug down deep
and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Warrior taken off his feet.
Well, if his goal is to anger the Warrior, he may have just succeeded.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
One, two.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar.
Showing no signs of letting up.
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go. How much more? How much more are you willing
to score the pin?
One. Two.
Three.
The referee's calling.
Hold on.